a bride for Isaac. When Isaac grew up, his father Abraham wanted him to get married. Abraham told one of his servants, "Go to my homeland. There you will find the perfect bride for Isaac." So Abraham sent the servant on his way with 10 camels and a lot of jewelry and clothes. They were gifts for Isaac's new bride. The servant reached Abraham's homeland. He stopped by a well and prayed, "Dear God, please show me the woman you have chosen for Isaac. I will know she is the one if she offers water to me and to my camels." Before he finishes praying, a young woman with a jar walked towards the well. After she had filled her jar, the servant asked her for a drink. She gave him a drink, then she gave water to his camels. She was the answer to his prayer. Her name was Rebecca. The servant gave her the gifts, and they went to meet her father. The servant asked for his permission to take Rebecca to Isaac. Rebecca told the servant she would be happy to go. When Isaac saw Rebecca, he fell in love with her. Soon they got married. Isaac and Rebecca had twin boys named Esau and Jacob.